So I'm up at a water crossing here. I had a quick look at it and it's up past my knees with some boulders in it, so it's kind of the bike will certainly get through it. It's just if I hit a boulder and go in my neck, I could be in trouble. The good point is the air filter's up here, so as long as I take it steady, I hope I'll be okay. If I fall, you all get a good laugh, I promise I'll not edit it out. But I'm here myself, so just hoping things go fine.